Today I'm going to show you how to easily create a realistic skin texture in Adobe Photoshop. First, we'll create a new document by going to File and New. I'll make the width and height 128 pixels. The resolution 72 per inch. And the color mode RGB color 8-bit. Open the color box and choose 50% gray. Then hit Create. Go into the filter menu and choose Filter Gallery. Open the texture folder and click Texturizer. Under the texture, select the sandstone. Make the scaling 100%. The relief 7. And the light top left. Now, create a pattern based on your texture. Go into Edit and choose Define Pattern. Name your pattern with a descriptive name, like skin texture. Now, you can go back into your working document. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new pattern layer. Click on this drop-down, and the pattern at the very bottom, the last one, will be the one you just created. You can click on that, and you can see that the pattern is applied to your image. And from here, you can scale the pattern if you want. I'll leave it set to 350 in this case, I think it will work great. Now, change the blending mode of this layer from normal to soft light. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split black slider and white slider to control the darker areas and the highlights areas. Click OK once you're satisfied. Right-click on the top layer and rasterize layer. Go to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. I'll increase the radius to 1.5 pixels. Now, select your brush tool from the toolbar and with a soft round brush, select the mask. Make sure foreground color is black. And just paint the hair and the outside to hide the texture effect. I'll decrease the opacity to 95%. And that's it. Thanks for watching.